Well, the turtle project is very interesting. In our rivers, as you know, the communities need to eat. So, in the season of the egg, when the turtle go over the sandbars and nesting there, the communities pick up the eggs and eat all, and as well eat the meat of the turtles. The project, with the turtle project, we teach to the people to use part of the egg for it, the other part to have the babies. And when we have the babies, we put in the river again. So the change continues always. With this project as well, we involve our guests because they know about the project, understand the project, and they liberate the baby turtles to the river. So we create a magic circle of conservation and economy too, because per turtle, our guests pay $5 to the community. So the community now has some income, as well they respect the turtles, and as well they have part for feeding them.
Ojalá podamos dejar a las futuras generaciones esto, y mi misión es dejarlo como yo lo vi cuando lo conocí hace más de 40 años. Y yo me siento tan afortunado de ser uno de los medios para que usted venga y conozca este mundo amazónico increíble y lo disfrute y me ayude a compartir.